Chipper Jones, last at bat.
Cardinals an out away from advancing into the League Division Series. And now the spotlight shines on Chipper Jones, possibly coming to the plate for the final time of his career in 34. How about the story of stuff here? He's even clapping his glove, and everyone is saying to his Cardinals, bench us up, some fun.
What a moment. Classic move by Molina, not surprising.
Two outs. Here's Chipper Jones. And flash bulbs popping everywhere. Now Turner Field. Chipper's parents, his two sons.
A very emotional week for his parents, seeing this come to an end.
Headed to Cooperstown. One of the great switch hitters of all time, Chipper Jones. 468 lifetime home runs, a career 303 hitter. And it's a ball and two strikes.
Chipper trying to match the heat of Mark just one more time.
Well, he's going to have to get started a little sooner. He's going to have to cheat to get to it. Meaning, start his swing a little earlier.
One ball, two strikes. Brings down to their last strike, and Jones lays off. 2-2. You know, Chipper Jones is saying, this is a chance for me to extend this inning and start a two-out rally. Well, it stays a 2-2.
He started it earlier.
Yes, he did. Got it out there a little quicker. What's going through his mind right now?
I don't know how you shut out everything for taking a bat against a guy throwing 100.
Jones breaks his bat. Back into the Descanso. Jump throw is not in time. Pulled him off the bag. Safe is the call. And the game continues. Close call at first base. Mike Winters had Alan Craig off the bag at first, and Jones is aboard.
I'm not the official scorer, but I'm going base hit.
Yes. It's jammed by this fastball, Joe. It's an acrobatic play by this castle that just pulls Craig off the bag, although Craig thought he got his foot back in time.
Great effort to get to the baseball. That's certainly out of the ordinary.
Watch Craig come off the bag there, but then reaches back with his foot. Does he get it before Chipper got there?
And it will go down as an infield hit.
The only guy that thought he did was Craig. That thought he got his foot back there. The only guy in the ballpark.
So the sentimental part of you notices.